What would you do? In the woods in Maine, a moose shows up and it looks like he's on the attack. A pair of snowmobilers on the defense claiming they were not chasing the moose. And as Pam Cross explains, the encounter has snowmobile enthusiasts and animal advocates talking.
The couple say they often see moose while riding snowmobiles. Bob and Janice Powell insist they weren't chasing the moose, just riding like normal.
Generally, you'll get behind the moose and you'll just follow him for a short distance and the moose will just jump off the trail.
However, this time the moose stops in the trail.
His fur was standing up, his ears were back, his head went low, and definitely knew something was up.
Then he charged.
The only thing I could think of is what I had to put between myself and the moose. And unfortunately, that was just the snowmobile.
Powell says the moose grazed him as he ran to his wife's snowmobile. She had a pistol but hesitated to fire.
I knew what size gun I had and that I might make it even more angry. And two, I don't want to harm another animal if I don't have to.
Eventually, she fired a shot in the air, and after a bit, the animal moved away.
That moose actually was a little bit mangy. I had lost a lot of hair, and we both have a new appreciation for moose and wildlife in general, and we'll definitely be keeping more of a distance.
The Powells say they're experienced in the woods. They've had a camp in Maine for 11 years. The couple reported the incident to wildlife wardens, who say it's under investigation. I'm Pam Cross, WCVB News Center 5.